off and racing, and a good start for Television, tossing the head, Giovanna Ponte. And dropping out to last is Hoxie. Going forward on the outside is Midnight Brew. Yum Yum splitting them in the center with on the outside Liddy Up. A line of almost four as they turn from Giovanna Ponte, Hush Buffy. And a break in the field of two lengths to over on the inside is Romantic Bliss. And on the outer, Scarlet Bow. And last, Hoxie. Yum Yum's gone to the front. A neck clear of Midnight Brew as they hit the back stretch. They're two lengths in front. In third placing is Television on the inside, and moving up on the rails, Giovanna Ponte trying to sneak ground. Midnight Brew has come up and as they settle down the back stretch, Scarlet Bow is on the outside. And in behind runners there is Hush Buffy, got to the inside, coming up the rails from the outside post, and second last position Hoxie and last Romantic Bliss. But out in front, it is on the outside Midnight Brew, and on the rails Yum Yum back in front again. They share it by 1.5. In third placing is Liddy Up on the inside, Giovanna Ponte from Scarlet Bow running on pretty well. Hoxie starts a move behind Hush Buffy, and dropping behind is Television, Romantic Bliss the rail. They come inside the quarter, Yum Yum in front, Giovanna Ponte snuck good ground and now angles off the inside. Giovanna Ponte there, Scarlet Bow winding up. Midnight Brew is pushed along, and Hush Buffy on the inside. Giovanna Ponte trying to wear down Yum Yum down the outside. Hush Buffy coming in the center. Hush Buffy, Eureka Rosa da Silva swapping them on the outside, and Hush Buffy has gone on by to win it. Hush Buffy from Giovanna Ponte, Yum Yum, and Scarlet Bow, 132.04.
You're the best, thanks.